Hi everyone, welcome to Nagharisha Indian Food Recipes. Today I am going to share you a famous and delicious Andhra sweet, Pootarekulu, also called as paper sweets, as they appear like folded paper. We can make this wafer like sweet very easily at home when the Pootarekulu sheets are available, and these sheets are made with rice flour on a special pot. Now let us see the ingredients to make this Poothareku chuttalu. Shredded jaggery 1 cup, powdered sugar 1 cup. In this recipe, I am going to show you by using the jaggery and powdered sugar. You can even use either jaggery or sugar of your choice. Cashews 1 cup, or even you can use any kind of dry fruits of your choice. Ghee 1/2 cup or required amount. Cardamom powder 1 teaspoon. And also we require Poothareku sheets 30 to 40 in number. Here I got these sheets from Athraipuram village in East Godavari district of Andhra Pradesh. Now let's start the process to prepare Poothareku chuttalu. Now dry roast these cashews in a heavy bottom pan on a low to medium flame. Sort these cashews until light golden color. Now transfer to the other plate and allow them to cool down completely. Once they are cooled, grind it into coarse powder. Transfer to the other bowl and set aside. Now add cardamom powder 1/2 the quantity into shredded jaggery and remaining 1/2 into powdered sugar, and mix it once completely. Or even you can add 2 to 3 cardamom pods while grinding. Now I am going to make Poothareku chuttalu. Into a wide large plate, spread wet cloth which is dipped and squeezed out all the water. Now take 2 layers of Poothareku and place them on one side of the cloth, and from the other side of the cloth cover the Poothareku and pat it gently and evenly. Do not pat it for a longer time, the Poothareku may break. So by doing in this way, the Poothareku will soften and helps in folding without breaking. Now slowly take one end of the cloth. Sprinkle a spoonful of melted ghee to Poothareku and sprinkle a tablespoon powdered sugar or required amount by using a tea strainer. By doing in this way, sugar spreads evenly. When we sprinkle with fingers or with a spoon, the sugar will not spread evenly. So better to use tea strainer. Now sprinkle 1/2 tablespoon cashew powder or required amount. Now start folding the Poothareku from one side halfway through and stop. As the sheet is softened, it will fold without breaking and crumbling into pieces. And fold from the other side too. Now fold both the edges of the Poothareku around 1 inch size and smear some ghee. And also you can even add powdered sugar of your choice. Now fold from both the sides and make the Poothareku chutta. Now press it gently and evenly to flatten it, or even you can place a plate on Poothareku chutta. Now transfer to the other plate and do the remaining in the same procedure. Now I am going to show you by using the powdered jaggery. Repeat the same procedure as shown by using the sugar. But you have to replace 2 tablespoons of shredded or powdered jaggery instead of sugar. After making all the Poothareku, let them rest for 2 to 3 minutes. You can store these Poothareku in an airtight container for up to 10 to 15 days. Here our yummy and tasty Poothareku by using the sugar and jaggery are ready now. Try making this recipe at your home. If you like this recipe, please subscribe to my channel and thumbs up this video. Thank you for watching this video. See you soon with another new delightful recipe. Until then, take care. Bye.